Hi everyone, this is the Sakmo English Club channel and warmly welcome to the podcast series accompanying you to share the perspective in life. I'm Ngao. Coming to the topic success boosting motivation today, we will talk about success comes from failures lessons in Walt Disney's life. Are you a cartoon buff? Whether it is true or not, perhaps this is a popular name with vast numbers of viewers, Walt Disney. When talking about Walt Disney, people know him as an American businessman, animator, voice actor, and film producer. To get such a resounding success, was his path all straight? No, behind those are stories of failures weaving the tough Walt Disney name in the American cartoon industry. Before mentioning the sharp thorns in that journey of success, let's take a look at the achievements that Walt Disney has achieved with Sakmo English Club channel. In 1964, Walt Disney reached the peak of his career with the release of the film Mary Poppins. 1 year after his death, the legacy he left behind achieved impressive numbers such as 240 million people watching movies, more than 100 million people watching TV shows every week, 80 million people reading books, 80 million others buying goods, and about 7 million people visited the Disneyland theme park in 1966 alone. But his greatest legacy is his pioneer in animation, changing the American entertainment industry with the Disneyland theme park, bringing movies to television, and building the first modern mass media corporation. All admitted, no one shaped American popular culture more than Walt Disney. Until now, he still holds the record for the number of individual Oscars, with a total of 22 times on the podium. Disney has created many iconic cartoon characters for the childhoods of many generations, such as Mickey Mouse, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, Pinocchio, Fantasia, Dumbo, Cinderella, and Bambi. And now, let's pause from the feelings of admiration for the above successes and go to the overwhelming emotions with the stories of failure that we mentioned at the beginning of this podcast. Disney once lived in poverty, setbacks, and failures. If 9 years old is the state where normal children are in the protective arms of their families without needing to worry about food, clothing, or money, then the 9-year-old Disney child has to deliver newspaper at 3:30 a.m. every day to help his father. Although he worked hard to help his father, Elias, took all the money he earned, and Disney did not receive any money. Sometimes, when the others are curled up in warm blankets in the middle of a cold winter day, he just sleeps next to a bag of newspapers to keep warm. His day begins when people are still asleep. After delivering newspaper, he goes to school after school, then delivers newspapers again in a typical circle like that for 6 years. The miserable childhood couldn't stop Disney's dreams of building an animation company. In early 1921, Disney established the first company called Laugh-O-Gram and was fortunate to win a contract for 6 animated films. And certainly, the whole process did not go smoothly. He had to struggle to have enough money to maintain operations. He tried to save the company by producing the Alice in Wonderland series, sleeping on the office floor, showering at the train station, and eating canned soybeans are the hardships of a father for his dedicated child. However, in 1933, Laugh-O-Gram went bankrupt and Disney returned to a life of poverty. Going through such a shock, people are at a crossroad in their lives. One is to follow the light, continue to move forward. If they fall, then rebuild. The other is to continue living in deadlock and suffering. Still feel disappointed, still feel heartbroken, but Disney chose the former one. He vowed to start over and went to Hollywood with the ambition of becoming a film director. Even after making such an incredible effort, after a few months of job searching, reality still compelled him to acknowledge failure. There were failures the first time, and the second time he also had a strong spirit to live after all those times. And this time, he continued to move forward, contacting distributors to introduce the movie Alice in Wonderland. Finally, this third time, luck smiled on him. Margaret Winkler, a New York film distributor, offered $1,500 for 6 episodes. The animated film was well received, and Winkler ordered more films. Shortly afterward, Disney and his brother, Roy, founded Disney Brothers Studio, which later became Walt Disney. The rest are successes that make history. Disney's story is an example of how a person grows up in difficult circumstances, faces adversity, and fails, but does not give up. After the above stories, what lessons can you learn for yourself? We mentioned this is not only for you to stop at admiration, at the threshold of knowing for motivation, but also the hope of leaving behind some lesson that you can engrave in your heart. Next, Sakmo English Club would like to send you the following 5 typical lessons. The first lesson here is to follow your heart. Realize what you like, what you need, what you want, and consistently follow the choice your heart has made. You do not have the opportunity to choose the family you are born into, but you do have the opportunity to choose your future path. Second, instead of blaming, instead of being discouraged, be grateful for the failures that help you learn lessons moving forward. Instead of running away, being afraid of a so-called failure, face it courageously. Because through experience, you will be truly taught and train both your abilities and your mind. Turn failures into motivation, a solid foundation for future success. Third, knowledge investment is never a waste. Disney was a studious individual who frequently spent his evenings after work watching and studying cartoons. His confidence grew and his failures reduced as he read more books and learned from his own mistakes. That is not a surprising situation. Confidence and knowledge always go hand in hand. Finally, turn your illusions about yourself into real results. From the perspective of many people, great mathematicians, physicists, and even Disney, what they do appears to be an illusion because it is too wide. With confidence and sustainability in mind, you can turn craziness into great success. Perhaps not in the eyes of billions of people, but in the eyes of your efforts. Thank you for listening. We hope that the lessons from failure to success of Walt Disney will motivate us to try together and reach our dreams.